There you go. It's a start, but the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts. Not bad, not great, but you just started. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Impressive, aren't they? These hard-light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him! Nice to see you still have some fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage. According to my files, you can see people through walls. Is that no longer true? Well done. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly. Wasn't the fastest time I've seen on that test. Let's try something else. Push yourself. How high can you jump? You've proven basic mastery. But are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through? Or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. Here comes another helpless soul. We've got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they? Die doesn't help your score on this test. You do realize that, right? Get ready to play the savior again.
Okay, you're good.
Miss Walker, there's another hostage. You wouldn't like to see him die, would you?
Get in the hang of this!
Better hurry. This new hostage looks weak.
Now get out of here.
Bigger, stronger, faster. On the way. Failure is a choice, Miss Walker. Point, Miss Walker. That was an acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. We keep score, you know. Other conduits' achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you. I'm always open to more training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them. That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, do you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What, the occurrence? Hell no.